Kristen McInerney is one of over 21,000 athletes who participate in the Illinois Special Olympics.
I first got involved in Special Olympics in 2000 when I was in fifth grade. I knew it would impact my life in so many ways.
She's won hundreds of medals.
These are all over, from state to regional.
But she says these medals are only part of what she's gained.
I realized things that I never knew that I could do before. I never knew that I could balance on a balance beam for gymnastics. I never knew that I could dive for swimming up until I was ready and had courage to push myself. And mentally, with making new friends and working as a team and getting along with my teammates.
It's important for individuals with intellectual disabilities to be given the opportunity to show the abilities they have. It just gives them a lot of confidence, a lot of courage. They're entitled to it. You know, we talk about people with intellectual disabilities. What Special Olympics focuses on are these individuals' abilities, not their disabilities.
And Kristen's abilities are numerous. In addition to competing in the Special Olympics, she serves on the board, is a global messenger for the organization, and has a part-time job.
She's just a tremendous individual. She's a role model for every athlete we have. She would be what we would hope every Olympic athlete could attain.
Kristen's mom says she's watched her daughter grow since competing in the Special Olympics.
She's become very mature. She's very good about showing sportsmanship and congratulating the other athletes and wishing them the best, and just kind of a maturity that's come through the sports. And sportsmanship is a big thing, you know, in life.
Wow, it feels so good to be a part of a team and working as a team and winning as a team and losing as a team about good sportsmanship. It's so much from winning medals to seeing the smiles on all the athletes' faces when you do get a medal.
As a parent, you're proud. You're just very, very proud. She's competing. You just get, you know, like any other parent watching any other sport.
Kristen urges everyone to get involved in some way.
If you don't do anything, you're not gonna get anywhere in life. And if you get up and be active, it's giving yourself courage, but it's also confidence. It's your confidence to say, I'm going to do this. I never knew I can do this, but I did it. And it's incredible.
She has the athlete's oath memorized.
Let me win, but if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt.
And lives it every day.